So, yep, we're now apparently boycotting a new Dragon Ball movie. Why do we want to boycott a new Dragon Ball movie? Well, okay, it's because it's because GT's not canon. Yep, GT's not canon, so apparently we have to boycott Dragon Ball forever. Yep, these ZT tards really think they're gonna make people boycott the new Dragon Ball movie because GT is not canon. GT is not canon, and that has been fact for the past 10 years. Were you living under a rock? Or were you boycotting Dragon Ball since Battle of Gods? Because Battle of Gods made ZT not canon. Then, basically, we all know GT is not canon, and ZT will not. And never ever be canon, and GT is a mistake to the Dragon Ball universe as a whole. So, yep, that's basically it about this video. Goodbye.